Today, I will show you how to bring your old battery back to life. So, I have a battery that, as you can see, is completely dead. Unfortunately, my terminal broke from old age and corrosion. I will show you how to quickly fix this issue and get your battery back in working order. Have any of you ever had problems with batteries? Write in the comments how you solved them. How is the weather today? It's raining here, so it's the perfect time to work on your battery. Let's drain the old electrolyte. Notice how our liquid has become cloudy over the years. This is a sign that the battery needs cleaning. Who has an old battery? How often do you service it? The next step is to prepare a solution of baking soda and water. This mixture will help us completely clean the battery and remove internal sediment. By the way, have any of you ever used soda for cleaning? Share your experience in the And now, we pour in clean electrolyte. This is the last step before charging. Do you think this battery will be able to work again? Now, we put the battery on charge. If you have any questions or your own secrets for restoring batteries, leave comments below. That's all, friends. Thanks for watching. I hope you found this video useful.